So today I'm going to talk about how to import design rules in Altium Designer. So if you have seen my previous videos, then I finished the schematic, and now I'm trying to do the layout for the series voltage regulator. So for example, let me show you.
So I'm connecting here supply voltage plus 12 volt with TVS diode, and the default track width is 0.254 that you can see here, and when I'm trying to change it from 0.254 to let's say 0.5, and it doesn't change, it comes back to 0.254 because the maximum default limit is 0.254. That's fine.
So what we have to do, we have to change the design rule. For that, what I did, I made a design rule file, and I will import that. So I will tell you how you can import the design rules, and I will also provide you the link where you can download the design rules. For that, what you have to do, you have to go to the design, and in design choose this rules. So in this rules, once you go to the rules, so under design rule, just click any rule, and then click here right tab, and then choose here import rules. So once you choose, click on import rules, so new window will pop up like this, and then what you have to do, you have to select all the rules here. So what you can do, just control A, so it will select all the rules, and then say okay. So it will ask you which design rule you have to import. I'm having this Altium design rule, then choose this and say okay, and it will ask you, should it clear the existing rules? You say yes. Once you say yes, and then it will take some time, and then all the rules are imported, and now you can save it. And so that's how you can change the rule. So for example, if I will now default, you can see that the default width is also changed here from 0.254 to 0.5. And so when I will do here the layout, so you can see that now it's automatically 0.5. and for example, if I want ground maybe 1 millimeter, so I can change it easily. There is no issue with the change. So as you can see that, so that's how you can import the design rules in Altium Designer.
So let me show you what is the minimum and the maximum width limit it has taken from the design rule, from the Altium design rule which we have imported. So what you have to do, you have to go to the design, then choose rules, and in the rules, in this routing, choose width. Once you have chosen the width, then it will show you the minimum and maximum width, where you can see that the minimum is 0.125 and the maximum is 10 millimeter. Yeah, and that's how you can import the design rule in Altium Designer. And as I said, that I will provide you the link where you can download directly the Altium design rule file, and you can import it for your project, which is normally used by most of the PCB manufacturer, so there should not be any kind of issues. Yeah, so if you like my video, please comment, subscribe, and thank you very much.